Alright everybody, welcome back to the Cuphead series. This time we're going to do a run and gun level called Funfair Fever. So, this will be the only thing we're going to do in this level. I mean, we're not going to do any other bosses. So once we get done with this, we're going to do our second mausoleum, get a secret coin, and we'll call it an episode. So, let's do it. Also, this is the level that I found is easiest to get the the five parries without. Right here. I'm only going to do four because I actually already got the trophy for five. But you need to get four to get the secret coin from that one guy. And that's blueprint. Had it. So. I said, I'm pretty sure we got it. I did like 10 or 11 parries in a row. So now that we got that done, we're just gonna. Thank you. Charge attacks will take care of these guys. Well, that was stupid of me. Excuse the background noise. Right in the face.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Thing about charging up your attack.
Thank you.
Through that one with all the coins. Pretty good time too. Didn't really care about this. So right, we're gonna go get the second super move. We're just gonna walk around here. Talk to that guy next. We have have to do is go over this way. Because that opens, and now we can go over here and up here. Well, let's see what this guy has to say. He tells us about the guy that tells you how bad you suck. So, here we go. Super. We go in there. We count just an invincibility for a short time. Now to end up. Now we're gonna end it. Well, we won't end the episode yet. We're gonna go talk to this guy. Parrying at least 4 times in a row. As you can see, we parried like 10 or 11 times in a row, excuse me. But that's all for this episode. Next time, we are going to fight the boss that is right here. Grim Matchsticks. And Fury Frolic. And we'll be getting another coin then too. So I'll see you guys. Actually, no, not yet. Let's go spend our coins first before we end the episode. Depending on how expensive they are, we could get 2 upgrades. Extra hit point and the automatic parry. That'd be interesting to have, but okay. Now we're gonna end the episode. So next time, Grim Matchstick. See you then.